So, about getting out of the casino. No security guard is gonna stop you walking out of there dressed as Noose. Just need to get our hands on the uniforms. You're gonna have to head into the belly of the beast. Go to Mission Row Police Station. See if you can steal some uniforms from the locker rooms.
Your death!
Your gunman will stash these outfits at the casino using the chutes in the hotel section. Not sure where they'll end up exactly. Could be the laundry room or the waste disposal. But either way, that's where you'll grab them on the way out if you need them. All you gotta do is hit that button. Done it before. Let's do it again. sex van. Unless you're total idiots, you'll walk in without any problems. Seeing you dressed up like that makes me feel all fuzzy. It's like your kids putting on their uniforms for their first day at school. Only I don't have kids. Just some pretty basic AI experiments that swear at me in Russian and want to destroy the world. You know, we all love in our own ways. Where were we? Oh, yeah. Let's rob this thing. Drive in past the garage entrance and follow the road to the racetrack. The tunnel entrance is under the bridge. Don't forget, you are private security, like a cop who couldn't pass the fitness test or the psych eval. Looks like you're really getting... Play it cool. You're doing your usual day-to-day delivery job. You've done this 1,000 times.
You're earlier than expected. This gonna check your VI number? Chip delivery, huh? Sure. Go straight through and leave her on the left. You can take the elevator or stairs down to the vault.
Shot in the face for a second there. Okay, now get in the elevator and remember, inconspicuous. Security checks coming up. You can do this. You keep her cool. Don't be nervous, you know? Who's nervous? Not this sweaty mess in a gaming chair.
Y'all here for the vault, yeah? Alright, you're gonna need your key cards to get into the man trap there. Two-card system. Swipe at the same time.
Yes! Come on! How much better does it feel when the marks are this dumb? Keep going! So bueno. Push on to the vault. There'll be a guard there to meet you. Don't break character just yet.
Oh, you're here. Why didn't they say something? Man, they never tell me nothing, you know?
I'll get it open for you. Okay.
Oh, that's a heavy door. Ain't much getting through here. There.
Good news. Seeing as we stayed under the radar, we have a little more time here. Now, your hacker can block the security sensors while you're in the vault, but only for a while. If the system goes quiet for too long, it triggers the alarm as a failsafe. And, did I mention that if the alarm goes off in here, they'll flood the place with nerve agent? No? Okay, well, I'm mentioning it now. If you're making good time in there, try getting into some of the lockboxes. Smell a rat. We're still under the radar. Perfect. Perfect. People, that is the mother load. We cleaned them out. Okay, let's see if we can make the way out as smooth as the way in. Get your key cards ready.
Y'all done in here? Hey, listen, that fella on the vault door, how'd he look? We snuck a double straight black suit in his coffee.
Alright, this is a little something I cooked up especially for you. It'll spoof fingerprint recognition based on an arrangement of partial data. No need for skin grafts or severed hands. Select the partial print tiles and move them to match the fingerprint on screen. Once you've made your choice, run the simulation and see how it stacks up. You'll get a few failed attempts before the scanner realizes what we're doing. Take too many bites at the cherry, or take too long to get through the door once it's open, the alarm goes off and our day gets a lot worse. All right. right, now stay calm. Back the way you came, through the checkpoint. Nothing to see here. Back the way we came is too risky now that you're carrying the loot. Let's fall back to the rear door. Is locking down fast. They know you're still in the building. Just keep moving and keep quiet. Time to change your outfits. We need a fresh start if you're gonna make it out of here under the radar. They're closing in on us. We need to pick up the pace. Security is sweeping the whole building. Stay one step ahead or this whole thing goes south.
You're not authorized to be here. Leave now.
You have to leave right now.
There's something between you and the EO.
My God, you piece of shit.
Okay, here's the quick and dirty. You're gonna see a pattern of dots on the grid. Memorize it and then enter it identically on the next screen. I guess since they know you're coming, you can afford to take a few attempts. Now stay calm. Back the way you came, through the checkpoint. Nothing to see here.
Y'all done in here?
Back the way we came.
All right.
All right. This is a little something I cooked up especially for you. It'll spoof fingerprint recognition based on an arrangement of partial data. No need for skin grafts or severed hands. Select the partial print tiles and move them to match the fingerprint on screen. Once you've made your choice, run the simulation and see how it stacks up. You'll get a few failed attempts before the scanner realizes what we're doing. Take too many bites at the cherry, or take too long to get through the door once it's open, the alarm goes off and our day gets a lot worse. We need to pick up the pace! Security is sweeping the whole building. Stay one step ahead, or this whole thing goes south! long as you stay calm, those outfits should get you from here to the exit. The cops aren't letting anybody through the perimeter, so you'll have to do that the old-fashioned way. Good job, officers. It's about time you showed up. As long as you're in the casino, that outfit's a free pass. Slip out the side door and try not to act out of character. I know we just dropped the deuce on the most advanced security network in the state, but there is such a thing as getting cocky, people. Allow me to remind you of the private army of extremely angry Texans who would happily put a bullet in you right here on the casino floor. I suggest you focus on getting to the exit. much as a siren, this whole thing goes up in smoke. Lose the cops. I knew this would be sweet. Liberating large amounts of private equity from private equity. That's something even the IRS has trouble doing. But you strolled out of there carrying their crown jewels right under their noses. The ultimate humiliation. Oh, I've taken a whole lot of scores, but none of them has been sweeter than this.
Watch it!
Thank you.
word of this drop-off, and they want a piece. Try not to get hijacked, okay?
I'm hoping it's gonna be a nice week.
Just to let you know, you have a happy customer. I'm gonna wire you that money, minus the laundering fee.
Oh, man!
Oh, Lord!
No way! Thank you.